Just tell us who our opponents are. It's not, I can't move with the way the president's.
What do you tell me?
You can't tell me. Right.
Listen, all right. Just tell me. You crazy? You're ribbing me. No.
Well, who is it?
You better stay back here. This is gonna be dangerous.
Okay.
Just stay here. I can't believe this. What are you thinking?
Hunter, be careful!
Stone Cold Steve Austin and Triple H! Who are they gonna face in tag team action?
Indeed.
Tell you what's indeed, they're gonna get their asses kicked.
Oh, they're crazy. Taka and Funaki on their way to the ring to square off with Triple H and Stone Cold. Extremely gutsy. Tie and tie. I'll tell you what, look at the look on the eyes. What?
You know, as I stand here, all I see in the ring are dead men walking. Whoa. Indeed.
Oh, Kai and Tai number one. The strong voice to the end. Wait a minute.
Can't get him.
Right here in front of us, it's Undertaker and Kane, the tag team champions. They're on rope on Triple H and Austin.
This building's going nuts. Dev is on fire.
Undertaker and Kane beat the hell out of Triple H and Austin. Undertaker and Kane defeat the champions.
Against Austin and the game. I'm gonna pick another day to fight, and that another day is this Sunday at Backlash.
All the titles on the line Sunday. Intercontinental title, WWF title, the tag team title, and Taz, will this be the scene that we'll see in Chicago at Backlash? The Brothers of Destruction will lead all the championships.
There's the scene, Cole.
Sunday.